Hey guys, and welcome to Neat Video Tutorials. In this tutorial, we are going to be talking about one of the most exciting features of Neat Video 5, flicker reduction. Flicker can be global, where brightness of the whole frame is periodically changing, so the whole frame becomes lighter or darker. Or flicker might be present only in some part of the frame. We call that local flicker. Here, the area with local flicker is static, but in some cases, it can move around the frame like this, or this. And we must say, you will encounter local flicker more often compared to frame flicker. Now let's dive deeper into flicker problem and how we can deal with it. Local flicker is not just more common compared to frame flicker, it also affects noise reduction, so it's critical to get rid of it. However, it's very difficult for our eyes to pick up local flicker. You will know that something is not right with the video, but you won't be able to point out what exactly is wrong. That's why Neat Video's workflow was designed in such a way that it's easy to detect local flicker and get the settings right. First, you need to build a noise profile, as usual. Don't forget to do the profile check to make sure all the noise is removed. Check the whole frame. Now switch to the Adjust and Preview tab. And here we have a fantastic tool called Filter Settings Check. Click it and you will see a step-by-step tuning guide. Click one for noise level check. Make sure the blue mask covers all or almost all of the static objects. Once you're done with this, go back to Filter Settings Check and click on the second step, Local Flicker Check. Here we've got another mask, and the gray spots you see here are either moving objects or flicker. And if you click the Play All button here, you will see that in this particular case we've got local flicker. Again, bring the slider up until the mask covers all or almost all of the static objects. After this, you can continue with the repeated frames and special filter checks, if necessary. And when all the steps are done, click Finish and Play All to check the result. All local flicker should be gone by now. If you have any flicker at this stage, it's most likely to be frame flicker. I'll show you another example, so you know exactly how it looks like and how to deal with it. If the whole frame becomes darker or lighter than the previous ones, the video has frame flicker. To reduce it, go to Temporal Noise and bring the frame flicker slider up until the flicker is fixed. And the important use case for frame flicker slider is videos taken by some drone cameras which use GoP compression. In these videos, brightness changes on keyframes, so Neat Video's frame flicker control can help with this. Now let's compare clips before and after Neat Video. As you can see, Neat Video 5 is not only a denoiser, now it can deliver noise and flicker-free video. That's it guys, we hope you found this tutorial helpful. Please hit subscribe button for more and give it a thumb up. If you have any questions, leave them in comments. We'll be happy to help. And bye for now!